As we know, China is the biggest country by population in the world. But do you know what is the, in this time, total population of the world? Population in the world is currently 2020 growing at a rate of around 1.05% per year, down from 1.08 in 2019, 1.10 in 2018, and 1.12 in 2017. The current average population increase estimated at 81 million people per year. Annual growth rate reached its peak in the late 1960s, when it was at around 2%. The rate of increase has nearly halved since then and will continue to decline in the coming years. World population will therefore continue to grow in the 21st century, but at a much slower rate compared to the recent past. World population has doubled, 100% increase in 20 years, from 1959, 3 billion, to 1999, 6 billion. It is now estimated that it will be take another nearly 40 years to increase by another 50% to become 9 billion by 2037. At this time, total population of the world is 7.8 billion people. Most populated country in the world is China, India, United States, Indonesia, Pakistan, Brazil, Nigeria, Bangladesh, Russia, and number 10 is Mexico. At this time, China is number 1 in population.